Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Klushka card opening. Today I have Bowman's Best 2017. Read right there. Two chrome autographs per mini box. This is a mini box. Carlos Correa on the front with Royce Lewis. All right. Royce Lewis was the first overall draft pick in the 2017 MLB draft. I have not opened a box that it is not gold label. So this is my first one, not gold label, and trying to get it open right now. Details, by the way, how many cards come in it. It's also right there. Six packs per mini box, five cards per pack. So 30 cards total. And, oh, I got a hole. Here we go. Get this plastic off. Cellophane, I think it's called, is the correct term. All right, look at that. Pretty cool box, if you ask me. And let's pop this open right here, it looks like. And dig it in. And here we go. Nope, nothing yet. Hold on just a second. Oh, here they are. And come on, get out of there. Drop into my hand. And all right. Oh, one more. Come on. All right, I'll leave those there. And there we go. Pack number six. This will be the first one, I guess. I don't think it's obvious which one has the autographs in it. I think it's just you got to find out. Here we go. First pack right here. And here we go. Ooh, I like how these look so far. Just from seeing the corner of that one. And a terrible way to open this for the first pack. I shouldn't have done it that way. But let's see. So, Alex Bregman, rookie card for Bowman's Best. There he is right there. Sorry for the glare on some of these. Kevin Mighton. Kevin Mighton. Is he one of the prospects we got for the Angels? He might be, honestly. Because I know the Braves had to give up some of their prospects. I think he might be. What is this? What is this? Dean's List. Corey Seager. Baseball America. A+. Not numbered. No. The next one. This is Yoan Moncada. Look at that. That looks beautiful. This card. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. And who do I got here? It's the last one. Paul Goldschmidt. There's Paul Goldschmidt. Some pretty cool cards. That Corey Seager card and that Yoan Moncada card. I'll show you. Here they are right here. Together, Yoan Moncada and this Corey Seager card. There you go. That Yoan Moncada one is really cool. What does it say on the side? It says baseball, or no. What does it say? Hold on. It says, I can't really, best cuts. That's what it says in that gold lettering. So now that's one pack down and five to go, I believe. Let me just, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, yeah, five to go. You know what? I'm just going to read the box. Six packs. So five left. Let's put these up here. And let's do it this way. This way is probably much easier. Yes. Much easier than the first way I did it. And open all the way. There we go. And flip it over. That is Jake Berger. Never heard of him. Prospect. Looks like Buster Posey. There's Buster Posey. Have a lot of Buster Posey cards, honestly. Craig Kimbrell on the Red Sox. Great closer. Ooh, what do we have here? Let's set these down. Mirror image for Keshton Hiura and Dustin Pedroia. I guess maybe he plays and kind of mocks the style of Dustin Pedroia, but cool card. The rest of these cards, Robinson Cano. And then back to Jake Berger. Okay, so that pack is done. Let's go on to the next one right here. And that is going to be opened right now, right here. And so it said two chrome autographs per mini box. So somewhere we have two of those. This one feels thicker than the rest. Jorge Alfaro rookie card. Ronald Acuna. Never heard of him. Freddie Freeman, another one of these. Oh, this one has an autograph on it. Justice Sheffield of the Yankees. Did that Corey Seager one have an autograph on it? Maybe I should go back and look. Maybe I missed that. So yeah, this Justice Sheffield autograph card. Somebody I've actually heard of. I knew he was a Yankees prospect, and then Giancarlo Stanton, and back to the beginning. Cool, sweet. All right, so one of the autographs is down, and it said you are likely to get redemption cards in here. That would be cool. If you haven't seen my last pack opening video, which had a redemption card in it, go check it out. All right, what do we have here? We have Andrew McCutchen, no longer a Pirate. He just got traded to the Giants. Trey Mancini rookie card. I love Trey Mancini. He was very exciting to watch in his first season. This is not an autograph. Eloy Jimenez. Never heard of him, but he's got a grade A+, it says right there. Aaron Judge rookie card. No autograph, but still a sweet card. Look at that. It says ranking rookies. And he did win Rookie of the Year for the American League. I love that. Adam Haseel? Haseel? I don't know. But he's a Philly, and prospect coming up. Maybe he'll be good. We are down to two packs. Two packs! What should I go with? Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. I'm going to go right. You know, I throw right-handed, I bat right-handed. We'll put the other one right here in our view. And let's get started on opening this one. All right, here we go. It's the last autograph in this one. Who knows? Who knows? We have Mickey Moniak. I know him. Has not been called up yet, but I've heard the name. I remember when they first started talking about him. I know Mickey Moniak. And Nolan Arenado, Supes Bay. Very, very, very good third baseman. Who is this? This is Lazarito Armenteros. An A's prospect, it looks like. He's on one of those sweet cards, like Yoan Moncada. Kenley Jansen, Dodgers closer. And, this is numbered. This is numbered out of 99. 2 out of 99. And then Rafael Devers right there. They get to the last pack right now. All right, last pack. I should go back. I will go back and go through all the cards with all you guys. And see if there are any more numbered. I didn't know where the numbered were on there. And that caught my eye. So maybe I got some more numbered and didn't notice. First, we have Brent Honeywell. I think I heard his name when he first got drafted. Another Rays prospect. Brendan McKay, Franklin Barreto, and the other autograph, Alex Fado, a Tigers prospect. Never heard of him, but hopefully he comes up, and he is very good. Alex Fado. For all I know, he could be in the majors, and I just don't know it. And another, Kenley Jansen, and that is it. But I'm going to go through all the cards with you guys, do a review. And maybe, just maybe, there are some more numbered that I just did not notice. Adam Haseley, Andrew McCutchen, Trey Mancini. I'm checking the back of this one just to see if they also have numbered on the back. I don't think so. Eloy Jimenez, Aaron Judge. I love how this one looks. I feel like this would be numbered, but no, does not look like it. If you guys see it, but I don't see it. Anyways, Jorge Alfaro, rookie card. Ronald Acuna. Freddie Freeman. Then the first autograph we pulled, Justice Sheffield. Man, I really hope he is good when he gets called up. Is he the son of Gary Sheffield? Does anyone know? That would be sweet. Giancarlo Stanton right here. Next is Jake Berger. Never heard of him. Assume he's a prospect. Yeah, I don't think. Nope, not numbered. But, Buster Posey right there. That is Craig Kimbrell. That is Robinson Cano. That is a mirror image card. Let me see if it says anything special. I don't think it does. Is this numbered? No, does not look like it. But still a cool card with Dustin Pedroia. Yoan Moncada, very cool card. Corey Seager. Cool card. Paul Goldschmidt. See, I'm looking where the number was for Jansen, which was down here in this area. I haven't seen any others besides that one. Kevin Mitin, Mickey Moniak, Rafael Devers, Kenley Jansen, the 2 out of 99 down there. Can you guys really see that? Right there, 2 out of 99, Kenley Jansen. Just, let's look at this card by itself. It just looks beautiful. green parallel, maybe. It's kind of green in my view. I don't know if you guys can tell, kind of like down here mostly. But still, very cool. The Lazarito Armenteros card. Nolan Arenado. Brent Honeywell. Brendan McKay. Franklin Barreto. And rookie card down there. You can see that. The other autograph, Alex Fado. Would love to hear about him more and find out more about this player, obviously, because I have his autograph now. And another Kenley Jansen.
All right, and one last thing, everybody. I realized why these are called Bowman's Best. If you look at the back, there will be a date. Not on this one, I guess, but this little paragraph. I'll show you on the next one if it's there. Alex Fado, the other autograph. Best 2017 game, June 18th. An 11 strikeout, 2-hit domination at TCU. Alex won Florida's first College World Series shutout since 1991. So on every card, there is a date with their best 2017 game, June 25th. Jansen extended his major league record of 51 strikeouts without a walk to begin his season in the defeat of Colorado. But although it ended on a 3-2 pitch in the ninth inning, there was a consolation prize. Kenley got an RBI double. And then let's see Aaron Judge. I do not see a date, but there's still a little paragraph. Here, let's look at Bregman's. That'll be the last one. Bregman's best 2016 game, August 20th, as the Houston Astros whacked the Baltimore Orioles 12-2. Their star rookie wrapped a two-run first-inning homer, a single, and an RBI double. So yeah, that's why they're called Bowman's Best. They have their best performances on the back of the cards. So Bowman's Best. And thank you all for watching, and I'll go to the ending now.
And that is it, everyone. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a like, of course, and I will see you next time.